Raising Jazz is started. We have I Love Jane Break Weekly Restart Running by the Rail. Now is Sumilon Island. In the middle portion comes Rocking Star. The next online Titanium is Sky Plus. Comes next Mabalora. Mr. Grilly comes next. Running by the Rail is Barya Barya. And going along for the first turn, we have Sumilon Island by about 3 lengths. Titanium in second. Rocking Star is racing in third, and in fourth comes I Love Jane. Then next online is Sky Plus, running by the release Barya Barya. Mucho Complicado comes next alongside Terrestrial Hank, then followed now by Mr. Grilly. Cherokee Savings Mabalor, then comes Wild Speed, while number 13 G-Song is racing in less. Another porter, we have Sumilon Island is still leading the field by about 6 lengths. Titanium in second, moving up now. On the outside is I Love Jane, and in fourth now is Mucho Complicado. And they are now entering the home stretch. We have Sumilon Island by only 3 lengths. Moving up now on the outside is I Love Jane, running by the release Titanium. Last 100 meters, we have Sumilon Island back to 5 lengths lead over I Love Jane. Entering the finish line, it's Sumilon Island, I Love Jane, Mucho Complicado, Titanium, Close, Wild Speed, and Terrestrial Hunk Sky Plus.
Okay mga kaibigan, para dito po sa ating race number 1, our unofficial winner, entry number 8, that is Sumilon Island. Makita natin, banderang tapos. Masisigundo yung I Love Jane, yan po yung nalamado sa pagkakascratch na nung ating numero 12. Dudugtungan nating numero G's, Mucho Complicado, 1 Titanium, 5 Wild Speed, at 3 Terrestrial Hunk. Unofficial placing 8, 11, 10, 1, 5, 3. Let us all.